In conjunction with the newly developed BIM Components Portal, the object-related search engine of ArchiCAD has also been enhanced. This search enhancement applies to the Settings Dialog of Objects, windows, doors, and stairs, as well as other GDL-type elements. At the top of the Settings Dialog, you can see three buttons that make it easier and faster to switch between library viewing modes. Click the magnifying glass icon to switch to the search view, or simply click in the search field on its right and start typing a search word or phrase to initiate a search. ArchiCAD will automatically start the search about 2 seconds after you've stopped typing. Alternately, you can press the Enter key to start the search immediately, and the results will be listed immediately in the field below the search field. Longer search options are no longer available, such as starts with or ends with, because the search logic is different from that in previous versions. By clicking the right-pointing arrow in the right of the search field, three options become accessible. These options define where the search should be performed. If the Inactive Library option is selected, ArchiCAD will search for objects located in its embedded, linked, and BIM server libraries. If you choose the On BIM Components Portal option, ArchiCAD will connect to the BIM Components Portal through the Internet and perform the search on the portal. If the Both option is selected, results from both the local active libraries as well as the BIM Components Portal are displayed. When the search is performed, a text indicates the number of found library parts. Using the three buttons on the right below the search field, you can change the size of the images of the listed results.